out to sniff, so really we're using her Cecile?
Well, she is a highly sensitive empath, and Cicada emanates hate. The Cecile Horton will serve as our early warning detection system.
If we're lucky, Cicada won't see what's coming.
Then once we find Cicada 2 and trap her, we give young Grace the choice to take the cure, and hopefully when she's no longer a meta,
that bitch will cease to exist.
That way, we can stop her without destroying the dagger, and Thawne never goes free.
All you have to do is help Grace make the right choice.
What do I say?
Whatever's in your heart, she'll listen.
What a bunch of sentimental crap. You two sound like a freaking Hallmark movie.
I hear you, sister.
I think we're close. You good?
Oh, yeah, geez, sorry. This way.
Here we go.